Refineries are closed in Texas, so you're seeing higher gas prices here. In fact, some places around Youngstown have seen 30-cent a gallon increases in the past few days. With more on what's causing that increase and how long it'll last, let's go live to First News anchor Stan Boney.
Well, this is the Shell station at the intersection of Midlothian Boulevard and South Avenue on Youngstown's south side. A gallon of regular here right now, going for $2.59 a gallon. It's the same that it was yesterday, but we probably haven't seen the price of gas from Harvey peak as of yet. There's still a pretty good chance that it could go up even more. Now, just a block away from the Shell station at the Speedway, also in Midlothian, we found a gallon of regular today going for $2.55 a gallon. But I also heard that in Austintown at 80 and 46, some stations are selling it at $2.35 a gallon. That's not a whole lot higher than it was before Harvey. I talked with Paul Lydon today of Lydon Oil, and he said 15 refineries and 3 major pipelines were shut down because of Harvey. He's hearing that some may come back online as early as the first part of next week, but it'll still take another 2 weeks to be fully up and running. Lydon does not expect gas prices to fall until mid-October.
Fuel prices rocket up, but they kind of like float down. You know, they take their time coming down. You know, God willing, and the river don't rise and the dam doesn't break, you know, hopefully in a month, 6 weeks, 8 weeks.
Well, Lydon now sells gas at the wholesale prices. He does not sell gas at retail prices, but he says even the wholesale price of gas since August the 15th has gone up by 30 cents. And as far as the price at the pump, he expects it to go up maybe another 30 cents before it will begin to fall once again. Live on Youngstown South Side, Stan Boney, WKBN 27 First News.